How do you find the mean?
Add up the numbers in the data set. Divide the total by the number of items. The answer is the mean or average.